Good luck to you all, considering these are my prompts. I've made them myself. They're not PG. They're not suited for younger people. Heads up. Sloth, Max, Grolon, Aina, I guess, and Cthulhu. Terrible drawings. Everybody, follow me. Good luck, and Godspeed.
If you look at your devices right now, you should see a secret prompt just for you. Stuff that's kind of hard to draw, like...
And I'm sure you'll type in the chat if you're very, very disgusted by what you have to draw. Cthulhu already annoyed at me for forcing him to draw this, whatever it is. Go, people, go! I turned on the fucking bite rate, and it's running smoother now, the stream, without lag. I have a 12-second lag, and that's actually not too bad. Man, Aina, finished the drawing really quick. And so did Cthulhu. Uh-oh. Sloth taking his time, Grolon taking his time, and Max taking his time. Hey, I remembered all five. Woo! And hello, Noodles, in the chat. And Dr. Ugg lurking. You want to stick around for this, Dr. Ugg. You want to see these paintings in their glory. Grolon's done, as we wait for Sloth and Max. And if you've just joined and you're feeling bored, you can still go to jackbox.tv on your device, entering the room code GZPZ, I love that, will enable you to be in the audience and help guess what you think the correct drawing title is. Let's have a look.
Now, use your device to type in whatever the heck the prompt for this drawing could be.
Huh. I think this is Max's. I'm not sure. Sloth. At least you warn us ahead of time. I appreciate you doing that. You're giving us a heads up that it'll be really bad. If you pronounce it Zed, you won't be able to see Jeezy Peasy! That's why. Hello. Now I know my ABCs, next time won't you fuck with me? Everyone, 1, 2, 3, 4, come on, there you go. Let's have a look.
And here are your choices. One of them is the real title.
oh! All very, very good guesses. I like the way you're playing this. I appreciate these options to choose from. Good luck, person in the audience. So we have dreams of gangbang, sex lessons on the table, get a good massage, what you really think about during sex, or remembering that time I shat the bed. Which is not the right one. So Sloth gets points from the audience member who now left, feeling all kinds of disgusted. It's not dreams of a gangbang, but nice, well played, Cthulhu. It is what you really think about during sex. Apparently, you think about having sex on a table. Okay, good. And you left likes too. Good, you're behaving. I like you. You're a good bunch. Next one is Sloth's.
And now, another drawing. Type
in the title. Okay. Oh boy! That might become a screenshot depending on what the answers will be. Two people in. Three. Come on, Max. Don't be shy, Max. Don't be scared or offended. Here we go. Is it anal proving? Take the Roboto Man. Bender bending one over. Nice. Robot sex or sex robot from the future? Bender bending one over. Let's get a screenshot.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure it's anal proving. Lovely drawing. Lovely artwork, Sloth. All kinds of, yeah. Someone not putting their guess in. Come on. You've been doing so well so far. Come on. There we go.
Here are your picks.
It isn't Bender bending one over. Even though that was really good, Cthulhu. You've played this game before. I don't think it's robot sex. Nope, that was Max's. Because it is, in fact, sex robot from the future. Max got it right, Sloth gets 1,000 points. Then at least one like for Bender bending one over. Max in the lead. Here's the next one. Nice! Nice! That's all I got. I'm interested in seeing what you people put in for this. Because it's not the most obvious drawing in the world. Come on, Sloth. Hey, there's a guy in the audience again. A brave, brave man in the audience. Sloth?
Hello.
There you go.
Here are your choices.
Nice. I think it's Zambies. Who is the person who always misspelled? We gotta go! There are zombies coming! Come on, Gary! Get in the pickup truck! There are zombies! And as always, while we wait, if you haven't followed the channel yet, do so! We're exploding with popularity! Zombies! It's not a Chernobyl victim.
Hello.
Oh, Sloth, you got him. All three of them. It is running away from Ebola. Which Sloth got, actually. I think he's in the lead now. Oh, 3,000 points. Yeah. Skyrocketing. Into the lead. Next one. Oh, big man. Oh, I thought, no. Well, at first glance, I thought this was something else, but I don't think it can be, considering how it looks. So I'm stumped. Oh, I got candies! Mmm! How's about a mini Twix? Alright. Mm. Oh, mini Twix. How many times you've saved my life. And new people, if you're bored, don't know what to do, go to jackbox.tv, use the room code GZPZ and be in the audience. Blood candies? What? No. I like these I like these guesses, by the way. Except the one about me. I'm not a fan of the one about me. Oh shit, it worked. My shameless promotion got us a follower.
And here are your picks.
It's not a bodybuilding teacher, but that was a good guess. Thank you for the follow, Cthulhu. We are getting close to 420, and you know what that means. It is John Cena learning French. And I don't know why you knew that, because that doesn't look like John Cena. Hulk is reading a book. I like that one. Ah, Sloth starting to pull away, edging away at the top a bit. Okay. This was quickly drawn. Okay, there are neighbors running around and my front door is open and I'm talking
okay.
about cocks. I don't
Here
know if that's good.
Choices.
Nah, I'm fine. What is this? The poop space program.
Oh.
Or masturbation addiction. Or naked guy walking on a roof. Or pissing after sex. Or far peeing. Interesting choices. I will give you that. As always, after the stream, I'll go into these prompts and remove the ones we've had and add a few more so they're ready to go for tomorrow or Saturday. If we're in. Hey, guess what, Sloth? We are actually going to Malmo tomorrow.
Okay, who picked what?
It isn't the poop space program. And it's not far peeing. Yeah, Rudy will have to sort out the cam and cleavage. It's a naked guy walking on the roof, and of course Sloth got it. Sloth on the hot streak. Shouldn't it be time for you to draw again?
Hey, let's
Aha! It was. So now that you've got the first round out of your systems, you kind of get the feel for what kind of prompts you'll be getting. Good luck. Who else is in the chat right now? AlexandraCon. Vordians still lurking around. And of course, Dr. Og. Still only one person in the audience. Don't be shy, you can go there. Help give out points to people by guessing which title you think is the right one for each drawing. I don't do that because they're my prompts and I should know the right answer every time. But I'll be in the next round when we do the game prompts again. It's just a matter of time. Aina's done. Grolan is done. Sloth again creating a masterpiece. Cthulhu done. And we wait for Sloth and Max. Oh boy. Cthulhu already proud of himself. Max is done. Sloth is spending so much time with this. And I'm afraid to know why. If this isn't a masterpiece, Sloth, you're fucked. Hurry, bro! Okay, good. Here we go.
Let's get to the fun part.
This is slots.
Type in a convincing title now.
What? Yeah, I have no idea what this is. Why is he saying immigration? You have me stumped. Which one is this? What did you do, Sloth? Tough call. Tough room. 20 seconds, people. Two more to go. Come on. Cthulhu and... there you go. What is this?
Here are your choices.
Is it Wayne Rooney talking about Brexit? Michael Jordan? Trump basket team? Boris Johnson? Oh, or soccer bro? It's not Michael Jordan. It's not Boris Johnson. Although I appreciate the effort, Cthulhu. That was brilliant. It is Wayne Rooney talking about Brexit. Kinda does look like Wayne. You got the hair spot on. Good job, Sloth. And Trump basket team was good too. Next one. Two people in the audience. Oh, oh my.
Enter your titles now.
What is that alien doing? Come on, last person, Max. Oh, not Max, Grolon, sorry. Three people in the audience. Max? No, Grolon? Green Grolon Swollen? Huh. Alright.
And here are your choices.
Taking an erotic shower. What's Philistine? Philistine? Cleaning the special spot too much. Someone forgot to draw the leaf. Oh, shower masturbation.
And here are your picks.
Okay, Grolon woke up again. Cleaning the special spot too much. No. See, now you're even trying to word the prompts so they sound like what I would put in. I like it. Someone forgot to draw the leaf? No. It is. Taking an erotic shower. Because that looks erotic to me. That's some grade A erotica. Streak for Cthulhu. Sloth still way up in the lead. And now we look at this. Ooh.
Let's take a look at our next drawing.
Sloth, look! Look, Sloth! You try and figure this one out, bro! Told you there were new prompts! I like the way this looks, Grolon. I like the way you think. There's a beaver in the chat. Fake went. Glass Panther. If you're open to get in the game, don't worry. The next round is coming up. Is this puking on some ladybugs, spitting at a couple of ducks? Fuck you, Sloth. Passing the infection, puking on ladybirds, or angry ladybugs shits all the time.
Oh.
Screenshot. definite screenshot on that. Saving it for posterity. Prosperity.
And here are your picks.
It's not spitting out a couple of ducks. Fuck you, Sloth. It is puking on some ladybugs. Because of course it is. And now this could be the last one.
Let's take a look at our next drawing.
Ooh. Ha. Oh no, you're the baby. And this is what greets you on screen. Avert your eyes, children. Man, there are a bunch of people out on the porch. They probably can hear me. Nice.
Hello.
Yeah, this is a bit awkward. Is it Chainsaw Massacre? Fucking an armless woman with a hairy fanny? Vajazzle? Lovely Christmas gift? Or spreading your legs for Santa Claus? Okay, screenshot. I'm collecting.
We
gotta put them somewhere. It's not fucking an armless woman with a hairy fanny, but Sloth, thanks you for the points. It's not a lovely Christmas gift, but I get how you'd think that because of the stockings. It is spreading your legs for Santa Claus. Hey, you're the same age as Sloth. Congratulations, Yordi baby. Was that the last one? Or do we have, no, one to go.
Next up.
What? I'm not quite sure what I'm looking at. And thank you, Alexandricon, for the follow on Twitch, if I didn't mention it before. So get ready, people. The new game is about to start. There's 3 in the audience, 5 in the game. I want to get in the game. So there might be a crowd. But that's fine. We play nice. What is this one, though?
Hello.
Is that Chris Benoit hanging himself in the weightlifting room? Sorry. My front door, though. Growlin again missing out.
Okay.
Is it hanged up nerd? England versus Iceland? The door makes the ball square? England being shit at football? Or us?
Oh.
Huh. I guess that's the football. It's not the door makes the ball square. 5 people in the audience. It's not a hanged up nerd. It is not England being shit at football. Sloth, thanks you for the points. Get ready for the new game, people. Go to jackbox.tv and be ready for the code. It is actually England versus Iceland. So we have a final score. How many points did Sloth actually get? 16,400. Did he or Cthulhu get the most likes, though? Oh, Aina did. Never mind, very close there, too. So let me just press some buttons. Like so. And let me get in the thing. What's the code? Fax. slots in. This is your chance to get in, people. If you didn't realize that I meant that the code was... Oh shit, there you go. One open spot left, never mind, Beaver's in. Oh, let me start the game. Oh shit, I have to draw, never mind. I wanted everyone to have owl pictures. Oh shit, that went haywire. I didn't know what I was doing, okay? There's still two people in the audience, so we've got 10 active players this round. While we wait for drawings to finish, remember to follow the channel, because there'll be a lot of Drawful in the coming weeks. Hell, I'm off work for almost 2 months. Reaper still drawing. Cthulhu again, looking Cthulhu-like. Let me refresh the stream real quick. Come on, Reaper. Get your drawing in, otherwise we'll start and you'll get a shitty owl. Beaver's drawing is nice. Reggie did the lower part of Cthulhu for his profile pic. Ah, let's just start. Reaper, you're gonna have to be an owl.
Well, hello
there. You go.
This is Drawful.
You're now an owl. Deal with it.
We did it, everyone. Come on.
Because I don't want to lose anyone. I don't want people to slack off and leave because it takes too long.
If you look at your devices right now, you should
okay, it's...
Just for you. Things that
oh, audience
you.
Sound.
Like
we're drawing this.
Weesh. Some other weird thing that I can't think of an example
okay.
of right now. Draw a picture on your device that would have that title. And when you're done, hit send. You'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title.
I have to do this kind of big.
Good luck.
Okay. This will take a while. Yes. Let's just do this now. There. Well, that was stupid. I'm kind of fucking myself here. I still have time. Okay, so far so good. Now we just have to do the thing with the...
Oh!
Sorry it's taking so long.
30 seconds left, y'all. Let's wrap it up. What you're doing is probably not going to be that great anyway. Wrap it up.
Shit. That didn't go too well. Who are we waiting for? Come on, brownish yellow. Maybe, oh, there's still seven of us, it's fine.
Oh good, all of you got your drawings in on time. Let's see the first one.
First one. It's not mine. Oh.
Now, take a wild guess at what the prompt for this title
is. I see what the tough part is supposed to be. I don't know what the bottom part is supposed to be, and you only used one of your colors. Huh. Did we actually lose the brownish man? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Hurry up, people. Just type something in.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, brownish guy left, I think. That sucks. At least there's still 7 of us. So what is this? Poison recipe. This rat has been poisoned. Killing Turks. Dead hedgehog. Poisonous soup. Death by pudding. Pirate ship or dignity? I don't think it's that, but that's what I went with.
And here are your picks.
And I want to see you put in killing Turks, because that's kind of, you know. It's not poisonous soup, that was sloths. Ah shit, it's not a dead hedgehog, is it? Fuck. Fuck, Cthulhu, fuck. It's not this rat that's been poisoned though, so I'll get a few points. Yeah, 4,000 points. Wait, it's the first round. 2,000 points. Is it death by pudding? Damn you, sloth. How is that pudding? Regin put in killing Turks. Okay, let's keep an eye on him. And thank you, Beaver, for the follow on Twitch. Are you in the audience, and? Next one is this.
Do another one. Type in a title now.
I will place a title in now. Hello! Good sound. Like you being there. Oh my god, another notification. Who followed? Border Track! Who now knows there are 2 colors in this game. Thank you for the follow, mate. It's raining men? How is that a man? Okay, the 7 of us are at least doing well. Too bad about orange, brown, piss-colored guy. This is... Bix Nude? What? It's raining massive meatballs, playing tennis with many boulders, raining cotton candy, 99 red balloons, man's internal struggle, it's raining fire, or mirror shop. Oh. It could be that one. It could be that one. I'm gonna go with this one. But there were quite a few good ones.
Pick an answer.
Man, I'm struggling now that the text-to-speech thing isn't here. I have to keep checking the chat to see what you're saying. Stressful. Since I have the Jackbox thing open on my computer as well. It's not 99 red balloons. Is it playing tennis with many boulders? No. I picked that one, raining cotton candy. Yeah! Oh shit, it was sloths. Now I wish we hadn't guessed it correct. I'm still in second though. Chasing the slot man. Four people in the audience. This is mine.
Put in your titles.
This sadly is mine. I have no words. It started off well, but as I progressed, the you know, quality wise, there was a massive drop off at some point, and then I just called it quits. Oh shit. I agree with you, haba mama 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 baba da baba da ding dong dong. One, two, three, four, five. Wait, five, six, one more. Get in. There you go. Okay, I'm ready with the screenshot button on this, or we'll just add it to the gallery. Let's see.
Okay, here are your choices.
Ah, not too bad. Not too bad. A lot to like, though. To know what you picked. I mean, there are some clues in the drawing to figure this one out. Maybe.
And
we'll see.
And here are your picks.
It's not losing your ants in a cooking accident. Slop. Asshole. It's not bomb disposal gone wrong. I wouldn't draw bombs like that. I hope. It is explosive sushi! A few people got it. Yay! Yay me! I needed those points to creep ever so closer to slot. 1,000 points though. Now we look at this one. Okay. I went very descriptive with mine. Literal and descriptive, if that helps anyone in avoiding what I put in. Now that there's people in, I want to do my prompts again. We'll see if we can sort it out after this. That I really quickly go in and change a few prompts around. Okay, what is this?
And here are your choices.
I'm an angel with a shotgun, angel of death, an angel's picnic, angel with a laser gun, XOXO, obscure reference that I don't get, angel trying to land on a square, or flying Babe Ruth. I'm gonna go with this one. And we'll see how I do. Speech chat will be back, Geordi, when Rudy is around and we'll play together and talk to each other. But I prefer this because the mic keeps, like, whenever I go, it'll on stream. And I don't like that crackling noise. So if I do it through the computer, it's fine. That's why I'm doing it. For you, for your sake, so you can, you know, stand listening
and
to me.
Here are your picks.
Oh, it's not an Angel's Picnic? Oh, Sloth, they got us. I don't think it's Angel with a laser gun. Angel's got a gun. Is it Angel of Death? No. Huh. It's not Angel trying to land on a square, that's mine. But thanks, I'll take it. What is it then? Oh, it was bases. It was a base. Oh, it was the bases. Oh, that's actually pretty good. Even though no one got it, that's actually pretty good. Well done. How about it? Still fine. Hey, Cotton Candy! You can if you get in on time. I'll be sitting out the next round, I think, because I'm gonna try to get you to play with my prompts again. Which means after this round, I'll have to have a look through the prompts and get rid of the ones we already had in the previous round, and maybe add a few new ones. So, don't log in when we do that after this round. I'll change the prompts around, and then we'll start a new game, and I won't be playing, so there'll be an open slot for you. And for now, you can go to jackbox.tv with the room code FAX to join the audience.
And here are your choices.
Don't put in links, ha-ba-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma-ma. Dumb bullshit that kids use. Condoms! Oh, is it just that? Let's find out. I don't think it's cocaine. That's not how I would have drawn cocaine. I mean, there's a really obvious one here, so it wouldn't surprise me if that's not the right one.
And here are your picks.
I don't think it's dumb bullshit that kids use. Ah, come on, don't give Sloth points like that. Make him work for it. Haha, gotcha. Ah, just one. Fuck, I was hoping more people would pick that. Is it Snapchat? Is it that easy? Oh, it was. Man, that's a shit ton of points for Regin, who's been doing terribly so far. Reaper is the one who left. Okay. Oh, 900 points between me and Sloth. Oh! Oh, look at this guy, man, woman. You know this sound? I sure don't. I do not know this. So like I said again, after this game, don't log into the new game because that's just for me to change some prompts around. Then we'll start up a new game where I don't play, well, you'll play with my prompts. What is this?
Okay, here are your choices.
Huh. It's not that one, but I'm picking it anyway. Mini Twix time. Ah, Mini Twix.
Let's see what people picked.
It's not Bearded Princess. It's not fucking Caitlyn Jenner pre-op. Thanks, Border Track. Is it out of control beard but perfect hair? It is! Oh! Oh! Did I gain on you, Sloth? Oh, I did! I think I'm in the lead now! Oh! I overtook Sloth! Nice. New drawing.
Enter your titles.
Huh. Huh.
Hello.
Mars is all right. Snickers. 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 I don't know. No, Mars, no. No, not a fan of Mars Bars. Mars Bars. We actually have a teacher at school whose last name is Mars. It's so stupid. And would you believe it, his first name is Lars. I wish I was making that up. Why did I give that away? So what is this?
Here are your choices.
Is it a fjord? Ugh. It could fucking be a fjord. I fucking went with fjord. I hope I don't sway anyone. But I don't know what else it could be.
Oh, come on, pick one. Okay.
Let's have a look. It's not Death Valley, Sloth. Oh, I might gain points again. Steal some points from Sloth. It's not the Cliffs of Dover. Has to be Sloths. I knew that was yours, you shit. That's why I didn't pick it. So you got 1,000 points. Is it a fjord? Yes! Awesome. Did I just seal the deal? I think I did. So don't join the next game, people. Do not join. I just have to go in and fix some shit. I won! Woo! And the most likes, the important trophy, goes to... double win! Money, 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 money! Money! Wait, go to the gallery. I think I have to upload something. Nah, they were alright. It's nothing to upload. Okay, don't join this. Don't join this. I'm gonna try to be quick about it. Roma, don't join, don't join, don't join. There, you saw nothing. So let's get rid of the ones we've had. We've had that one. And that one. Yeah, you're still joining in. Awesome. Wait, if you... maybe not, I don't know. You don't have to be in here, people. Tell him, Sloth. No, I want to get rid of that. Come on. Why are there people in here? Yeah, you shouldn't join in. Berry and cotton candy. There. Done. Play. Now you may join in, you assholes. Sloth's in, Sand's in. I'm just hanging back, because I'm not gonna play this. Cotton Candy now in, Iron Iron, Cthulhu, Beaver, Berry, one more. Nice, furious with my prompts. So while I do nothing, I'll promote the channel and go follow us on Twitch. Oh. Nice drawing again, Beaver Boy. Oh, Max is in. Sand can't start the game because she's drawing he/she. The sex of sand is still a mystery to me. He's drawing something gorgeous. Oh, Berry! Max drew a nice one. Cthulhu, cotton candy, and sand hole. Oh, Cthulhu's scary. He's spooky. Come on, Sand. You're the one starting the game.
Hello!
Oh, you drew a stupid owl. Okay. Ah, cotton candy will... No, a pussycat!
As ambitious with my squad goals. Let's do this.
One drawing each.
Okay,
go.
Prompt to each of your devices. Something hard to draw. Like Thursdays or a
I liked Cotton Candy's Pussycat.
Draw a picture on your device that would have
He was so disappointed
when you're done, hit send.
With the prompt.
You'll get points for each player that can correctly guess your title. So, have fun.
And remember people, I don't take criticism well. So be nice and draw your hearts out. And also go Poland. Against fucking Portugal. People putting effort into their drawing. Sloth is actually done. This sounds promising.
That's
Come on,
nice.
Green dude and diarrhea dude.
You have to finish your drawing. Maybe you should hit send now so you don't take too long and miss your chance.
Yay, everyone's in.
Now.
Here we go.
And as
Eight drawings.
As I want to keep them to myself, let's all take a look at the first one.
Oh, boy.
Use your devices to type in what you think the real title
this
for
is
the
Sans.
Could have been.
And it's true. So much nudity. I want to see the options for this. Come on, last guy. Here we go.
Here are your choices. Which of these titles do you think...
Guy's never been on a strip club. Brothers in ass. Nudist beach, butt naked. Two guys staring at ass. Exclamation bum sex twins. Two guys, one butt. Waiting in line for butt sex. Okay, screenshot. Thank you. Nice. Brothers in ass. I like it.
See what people picked.
It's not Nudist Beach. Sorry, Cotton Candy, but welcome to the club. I don't think it's waiting in line for butt sex.
Oh.
Nope, that was Beavers. Man, Beaver, bringing it. Two guys staring at ass. His berries? Whoa, no. I think it's this one. Is it two guys, one butt? It is! So it wasn't brothers in ass. That got the most likes though, so don't feel too bad, angry Aina. You got the most likes. Next one.
And now, this one. Type in a title.
I thought it looked like an ass again, but then I don't know. It's okay, Beaver. I'm sure someone will get it. People are very confused though. Max is in. Max knew what this was. Sam's in. Almost everyone's in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Everyone's in. Is this stab with a wand, dress up butt, comforting an angel, Jewish ass? Oh, let me just pick up this soap. The magic glacier of desolation, decorating a butt for the holidays, or Jesus on a golf course? Not bad. Not bad. I like that you enjoy my prompts. Because I hope you do. I am. I love this shit.
Pick something.
I think we're gonna close it after this round. But I might be back a little bit later or tomorrow. We'll see. Is this... Oh, let me just pick up the soap. No. Fucking sloth. Stealing points. Is it comforting an angel? No. Well played, Barry. Is it decorating a butt for the holidays? Oh. Yes! Please don't be a butt one. No. Oh. I know what this is, sloth. Well done. That's pretty good. I would have liked a bit more detail, but it's still pretty good. The glacier one. Beaver in, Cthulhu in. Yeah, if you haven't followed us yet, do so. Because we play a myriad of games. Oh, wow. Not really, but 5 or 6 different games. Is this pedophile fishing? Picking up lolis? What? Lollies? I don't know. Using your dumb granddaughter as live bait. Went fishing and caught a prostitute. Honey, I caught a kid. Fishing for Maddie! No! No! Who put that in? Fishing a child or hunting mermaids.
And here are your picks.
Oh no! Fishing for Maddie. That's horrible! That threw me off. It's not using your dumb granddaughter's live bait, Sam. Horrible. Oh. It's actually went fishing and caught a prostitute, in case you're wondering. Whoa. Whoa, who put that in? Cthulhu! Oh my! Oh! Salty! Oh, hello!
Put in your titles now.
What's going on in front of that tree? Oh! Oh! Oh, Cthulhu, man! You wrecked us! You wrecked everyone. Oh, son of a bitch. Is it raining again? It's raining. Nice. This is actually a nice drawing, but I don't have a faint idea what it is.
Oh.
Fishing for Maddie. Oh. Well, you just earned a place in the record books of this stream, Cthulhu. Well done. Come on, last two dudes. Sand?
Hey, I'm serious.
Sand? There you go. And Max? Or is this Max's drawing? It could be. What is this?
Here are your choices.
Sans and Temmie sitting in a tree. Me and my cat playing with nukes. Ah! Boy and kitten best friends in the forest. When cats start a nuclear war. Furries ruin everything. Sex on a cat that you just rescued. The act of love. A pussy and seal retirement treehouse. Good luck.
Oh.
Good luck getting this one right. I barely remembered what the right one was.
Tap any button.
I have to say that whoever put in sex on a cat that you just rescued is a hero.
And here are your picks.
Yeah, who is it? Is it Sloth? Oh, it's Cotton Candy. Oh, getting the hang of the game, I see. Me and my cat playing with nukes. No, Beaver again getting some points. When cats start a nuclear war. No. Sloth getting points. Is it Sans and... Who are Sans and Temmie? I don't know. Sitting in the tree. What? What? Actual title? What? The fuck was that?
Okay, the next drawing.
That's weird. Oh boy, look at this grand cock. The last one was weird. That was so not mine. This one is probably mine. Trying to remember what this is. It's not going well. Come on, people, 20 seconds. Five. Six, seven, there we go. One more. There's one being lazy, I think. So, what's this?
And here are your choices.
Cocking Mama. Cock rocket to the International Space Station, the Temple of Penis, Uncle Bobby trying to put on a condom, time to fight Dick City, penis monument as wedding gift, Earth is giving love to the moon, or good morning, Richard. I'll keep it as a screenshot. I'm not ashamed to admit that. That is a pretty fab dingly dong. Maybe I'm looking at it from the wrong angle. Maybe that's the problem.
Let's find out. People picked.
It's not the Temple of Penis.
Oh, wrong.
It looks like it's ready to be worshipped, though. It's not the penis monument as a wedding gift. It's not Earth is giving love to the moon. And it's not a cock rocket to the International Space Station. D- Did anyone get this right? I don't think so. It's not time to fight Dick City. It is, in fact. It's not good morning, Richard. So yeah, that about does it, I think. Because it was... Oh, did someone get it? Barry got it! It's Uncle Bobby trying to put on a condom. Sorry, Cthulhu. I understand why you were mad at the prompt you got. Ah, I'm putting this whole stream on YouTube, by the way. Just so you know. It's been quality. What's this? That definitely says sperm bank. And underneath, it also says sperm bank. I think the next time we do this game, we'll swap the games in the middle and do some Fibbage or Quiplash as well. Uh-oh, did we just hit 420 followers? Is it time to blaze up a doobie? Sorry. Meaty Chance is following now. Thanks, Meaty. I like meat. And there's a chance I'll eat it today. So is this sperm bank is leaking, robbing the sperm bank, blah blah blah. Robbed outside the sperm bank, placing a deposit at the sperm bank, robbing a sperm bank. Uncle Bobby failed to put on a condom. Or giving sperm to sperm bank. I know where my likes would have gone. Wait a minute, there's another notification. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Barry! With the follow, moving us quickly away from 420 because Barry's not having any of that shit. He's a dope fiend. This is not robbing a sperm bank, by the way. I thought it was. But they're so similar. It's definitely not placing a deposit at the sperm bank, though. That was Cthulhu's. You win some, you Cthulhu's some. I don't think its sperm bank is leaking. Oh, you didn't get it right. It's robbed outside the sperm bank. Aww. See, the guy's kind of getting robbed even though he looks like the robber robbing. Never mind. Move on, move on. Forget this ever happened. Sloth, barely in the lead ahead of Beaver. Sand in third, tied. And now this.
Enter your title now.
No, Sloth, it's not what it looks like, Sloth. I mean, I get that the people who follow now, you mostly follow to do these interactive games, but I mean, the goal of the channel is in fact that we get followers that'll actually come and just listen to our banter and being dickheads while we play different games. We don't want to niche ourselves into being this interactive stream because we want you to love us no matter what we stream. Because there are two people, me and Rudy, share the channel. So when we like play games together, you'll hear both of us, and it's all kinds of amusing to listen to. So that's kind of like what we're going for. But these interactive games really help boost our follower count, so thank you all. Okay. What's this? Mirror Kiwi Copulation, a ton of hot chicks, mutant ducks from the parallel dimension, feeding your chicks with nothing in your mouth, a portraying duck reflection, bird throwing up pubic hair, four drunk birds on a wire, and yeah, I think I'm gonna like it. Yeah. Yeah, FIFA sucks. I know, Sound. I don't know why I played that before. That was basically just a test to see how my Elgato was doing. And it sucked. Sorry, Sound.
And here are your picks.
It's not feeding your chicks with nothing in your mouth. It's not a bird throwing up pubic hair slot. Although it could be. It is! Four drunk birds on a wire! Even though that looks like way more than four. Well, no. Five? One, two, three, four, five, six? Well, I mean, if they're drunk, they can't count. Berry in the lead now. Closely followed by Sloth. And now this. Whoa. Oh. Nice hat. That looks like a Mexican feller. This is actually awesome. Good point, Beaver. Maybe one of the ducks were sober. That's why there were more than four. Oh, I can't wait to see what you put in for this.
Hey, I'm serious. Time is up.
Five. Come on, people. We need more guesses in. Even though it looks complicated. Two, three, four, five. Oh, just four guesses. Oh, shit.
Here are your choices.
I know which one I like the best. Top right. It's estranged second cousin, Hector Hitler, from from Tijuana, Mexico.
Oh.
Nice.
Hello.
Ah, solid. Sadly, only four people put their guesses in, which kind of blows. Because I was looking forward to this.
Who picked what?
It's not Nazi paperwork, it's not as fun as Nazi work. But four people thought it was. It's not Neckbeard commenting on YouTube. It's Hitler using Twitch for the first time. Not Hector Hitler. Well, maybe his first name is Hector, who knows. Oh, we're done, boys. Did Barry or Sloth win? Ah,
oh,
Sloth edging it with 340. Who got the most likes? Cthulhu! Well, obviously. So there you go. We can end this now, I think. Without feeling too embarrassed. That was great. I'm a fan. So this'll go on YouTube.